My name's Jim Moss, and I'm the chief I'm the chief plasticity officer at Happiness Labs. Actually, that would be a good title too. My name's Jim Moss, and I'm the chief happiness officer at Plasticity Labs. I think I've got it, which is odd because I feel kind of young to have achieved it. I almost want to put it off into the future, but as a kid, I probably wouldn't have defined it as this. But as an adult, knowing what I really want to do, I think this is it, chief happiness officer. Secret power, I think, is empathy, which is good and bad. I find myself feeling other people's emotions a lot of times, and that's hard. But it can be really good, too, because if people understand or believe that you feel how they feel, they're quicker to discuss what it is that they need. And empathizing helps us to get there faster. Learning every single day, either learning about what it is that we do based on what we're finding from the information and the research that we do, learning from our chief technology officer because I don't have a technical background, and he always says to me, I won't get into the details, and I say, no, get into the details, I want to learn it. It's like being at an MBA school / a master's of positive psychology school / learning masters of something every day. And I feel like that's not going to go away, which is really, really my favorite part. Is that it?
That's awesome. Yeah.
That was easy. Those are great questions.